Kinshasa to East St. Louis. Detroit to Bangkok. Nairobi to Harlem. From Kingston to Istanbul. Beijing to Cairo. Milwaukee.
plus three. Divided by fear, equals to war. One more time, lies plus three. Divided by fear, equals to war. And pain, oh, pain, oh. Destruction and agony.
Thank you. All right, we are called Antibalance. And this tune is called World War IV. All right, everyone's wondering what happened to World War III? The whole deal is world wars are so, the war makers of this world are so crafty that they can have world wars without people realizing they're even going on. People just sort of disappear. Everything happens silently. So World War IV is the current war that's going on. In fact, a war criminal just kind of snuck away from this country back to Chile a couple days ago. You gotta watch out for him. We have all these war criminals going around. There's a big war criminal in the United States named Bill Clinton and Madeleine Albright, right? Who have been trying to starve people to death in Iraq and Cuba and North Vietnam. So that's World War IV. It's the president of Mexico trying to starve all the different groups of Mayas in Chiapas to death, as I saw like 2 weeks ago when I was there. It's the New York City police officers' war on black men who come out of their house with a wallet in their hand. Right. And when you have courts of justice that hand down unjust verdicts, then you have to stop believing in the authority of the courts. And not necessarily become a vigilante, because that doesn't work either, but you have to start resisting.
World War IV. You've been wandering in the wrong direction. You've been wandering in the wrong direction. You've been wandering on the one-way highway. I said, you've been wandering on a one-way highway. In the wrong direction, no brakes, no lights, no sense. In your office, in your homes, in your mind, all around you, everywhere you look, worldwide data. Everywhere you look, worldwide data. No mind, no sense, wrong direction.